there.
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
The hell is that all about?
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah. But you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressure me to let them off the leash. Find them before they do, and deal with them.
Right. So... this is not to touch him, but I kind of want... Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, I'll take all that. Probably shouldn't have done that, but you know what it... whatever. Not my damn problem. It might be my problem later, though. Whatever. I'm not too concerned with it. Okay. Come on. Right on. Okay. Is there something else to hack? I feel like I might have missed something. But I'm not gonna worry with it. That's all behind me now. Yep. Hello? Oh. I see. To hell, machine pistol. Awesome. Could take all the ammo. Gonna be super cautious. Oop. Okay. A lot of stairs.
Motherfucker, how are we gonna get out of this mess?
I'm gonna be sneaky this time. Yep. Oh, he's gone. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for somebody to come back around. And then, you know, it's going to be fun. I'm going to have a lot of messes to clean up. And yeah. Oh, goodness. A lot of people. Take a look. Oh, you go this way. What are you guys doing downstairs? Okay, since there's a lot of people down here and I only know the one guy down here, I'm going this way.
First time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's...
I don't see anybody.
With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be going on. Is David Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kassan reporting to you live.
Picked up a beer. Perfect time to be drinking. Went with the terrorism and all that cool junk. Cool ebook. I don't mind if I do. Global Politics Review. Should probably read in this. Oil crash. United States wants to be... If I wasn't recording this, I would read all of the things.
Where are you?
Oh, cool, pocket secretary. I'll take that.
Company's research.
What are you?
With those hearings permanently on hold,
it's the same thing. Okay.
Is David Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kassan reporting to...
Shut up, Eliza. Okay, off season, monsoon, rain. Oh god. Don't care. Eliza Kassan needs to shut her whore mouth. Okay, this guy's down here somewhere. Okay, I could probably take him out. Right? Okay, that was pretty easy. Boop. Ha. Someone close this door. And be super sneaky. And gonna do this the right way. Just the James Bond way. I don't know if James Bond ever crawled through ducks or whatever, but you know, whatever. I'm good, I'm in the back. Good, now I'm in the bathroom. This could be interesting. Poke my head out of here. It would suck if there was somebody in these bathrooms. Oh, poopy toilet. This is dangerous, starting to get a little dangerous. I just think there's a guy walking this way. Oh man. Getting awful gutsy in here. Okay. Nothing. Probably scare the crap out of me. And there'll be somebody in one of these. And I'm gonna cry like a little girl when it happens. Nobody coming. Oh, I'm making a lot of noise. Shh. Be quiet. I'm being sneaky. I'm not in a good spot for right now at all. I'm not in a spot. Oh, goodness. Oh goodness. I'm probably blowing this all out of proportion. really hope there's nobody in here. Oh. Pee myself. Uh-oh. Please don't go in this door. Oh no. Oh god. Phew. Okay. So, give me those. Yeah, so I've kind of snuck myself in the middle of a situation I probably won't be able to get myself out of. That's cool. That's awesome.